Blake Winterbottom rounds the teammate and will take the lead. Mark Winterbottom from Boston. It was all about the start, and it was perfection from Mark Winterbottom. He converts. He'll get the jump. Good start again by Winterbottom. Now the Pepsi Max crew score their 50th V8 Supercar race win. It's Mark Winterbottom's. Great start by Mark Winterbottom.
Thank you. Awesome, awesome.
Winterbottom clinches the final race at Winton. And it's a 1-2 for the Pepsi Max crew. It's a good start. Winterbottom gets the lead down into turn two. They've got one corner remaining. The team boss said let them race, and race they have done. Frosty manages to hold out a hard-charging David Reynolds.
That one was a champion's drive.
Is this going to be his year? Winterbottom wins for the second day in a row in Townsville. I'll break this grand design. After a brilliant start, Winterbottom wins again.
Nice drive, Mark Winterbottom. He'd be wondering what all the fuss is about.
Frosty looks racy. He's already challenging him. Coming into turn two, Frosty's there. The story is he's extending his championship lead. Mark Winterbottom takes his 8th victory of the season.
Awesome. 4th win in a row for Mark Winterbottom. Take me over.
To attack, so up on the outside goes Winterbottom. It's wheel to wheel at the top of the hill at 6. Steve Owen and Mark Winterbottom win the Wilson Security Sandown 500. He edges closer to the title. Well done, Mark Winterbottom.
On the left, the podium. That's what we're fighting for. Car number 5, but I want car number 1.
Championship leader makes a good start. Mark Winterbottom does it in 2015.
You are the 2015 champion.
The title is his.
You've worked all your life for this one. Enjoy every second of it.
Yeah, thank you, Jim.